Come on, Pete, you got this.
Let's go. I did it this time.
Please don't screw this up.
There we go.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Where's Solomon?
Do they have a website?
Get that sword.
Yes. Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys. But...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Miles, let's go.
Oh, crap, I'm late. You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh! Whoa!
All this for little old me?
Who's that? Who are you guys? I don't really want to face y'all. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get it.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborn, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Oh, uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good. Oh God, that's not good. Oh God. Get it, Michael. Get my man. This is crazy, man.
Find him.
Miles!
You here! Please! It's alive. I know it.
It was right there.
That's not good.
Can't cross yet.
Gotta wait.
Gotta find a way around these guys.
You stealthy as hell, man.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
Gotta get out of here first, though, Miles.
Now,
take that arm.
Shooting you, Tom.
I got you, Dad.
Get it. Oh no, that's not good.
No. Stop. No.
That's enough. Not good.
We have to leave. Now.
Let's go. Wait, why did I say let's go? Yeah, then he just lost his dad, man. That's on me. Thank you.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just trying
to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.